you back to the
16.
So having come to the table 45 points in front,
22.
It should be simple for Jimmy White to clinch this frame.
23.
Loves a fluke, but it's a pity from Jimmy White's point of view that he couldn't have saved that fluke for when he really needed it. He's already won this frame.
42.
So Jimmy White wins the frame without John Parrott scoring, but still trails by 16 frames.